You work it out. Let him work it. Well, you and you this morning. Let him work it out. Work it out for you. Let him work it out. Let him work it out for you. Glory. Hallelujah. Thank you.
God has blessed everyone this morning. You are now tuned in to the Seed of Abraham, brought to you by Bishop Keith Turner. This morning, we come to you out of Psalm 123 in its entirety. And I'm reading from the King James Version. It says, eyes, O thou that dwellest in heaven. Behold, as the eyes of the serpent look upon the hands of thy master, and the eyes of a maiden unto the hands of her mistress, so our eyes wait upon the Lord our God, and to that he have mercy upon us. Have mercy upon us, O Lord, have mercy upon us, for we are exceedingly filled with contempt. Our souls is exceedingly filled with the scorning of those that are at ease. is 318-323-7385. That's 318-323-7385. And this week we also have someone located out of the Chicago area. And cooling. So if you have air conditioning problems or your furnace or something needs to be prepared and replaced, you can reach William Heating and Cooling at 773-696-6034. That's 773-696-6034. Now I give you the order of services. Every Sunday we have Sunday service from 11 a.m. to 12 p.m. Central Time. Every Sunday we have Martin Luther King Movement. That is from 11 p.m. to 12 a.m. Central Time. Every Tuesday we have Spiritual Talking Over with the Bishop. Yes, the Bishop talks to people that have passed, famous, as well as personal people on the line. And that show is from 11 p.m. to 12 a.m. Central Time. And you can also see Bishop on YouTube. Webcam Bishop T. Turner or Prompting Over to Bishop T. Turner. Every Wednesday we have spiritual Bible study with the prayer of Pastor Hill, who normally hosts this service. So, but the study still goes on that Thursday from 11 p.m. to 12 a.m. Central Time. Every Thursday we have All Lives Matter. We always have our special guest, Brother Sean, and that show is from 11 p.m. to 12 a.m. Central Time. Every Friday, we have the $1 trillion Fund. Where's the money? What's going on with it? That show is from 11 p.m. to 12 a.m. Central Time. And Saturday, we have Spiritual Healing with me, Dr. Christian, who talks about the marijuana that these companies and doctors are trying to change you from painkillers. You need to know what kind of marijuana you need to get. And we're going to continue that show this Saturday, this upcoming Saturday, next show about marijuana and hemp. And that show will be from 11 p.m. to 12 a.m. Central Time. Now, the Bishop is asking anyone who can and will make a $123 sacrifice. The ministry, $123. The Bishop is asking for those that, I mean, tax season, you all got some tax money. I know y'all can make that spiritual sacrifice to the ministry. You have planted, you will be planting your seed upon fertile ground because it makes a difference where you plant your seed because you're looking for a return and you don't want to be on stony ground where you can't your miracle or your breakthrough. So look for your miracle to break. Plant your seed on the 123, and you can do that at theseedofabraham.yobasite.com. That's theseedofabraham.yobasite.com. That's YOLASAMITE. That's YOLASAMITE. We have a donation button here. If you, whatever the Lord placed on your spirit to give to the ministry freely. If you are looking to tithe with the ministry, you can do that at that website. Also, for those who are still interested in our 2016 prophecy book, yes, Bishop prophesied about the train wreck. Yes, he prophesied about the storm back to back. There's many areas that still receiving storms back to back. And they are receiving those storms of Colorado back to back, and Bishop prophesied that. And he also prophesied quakes. Y'all need to get that book. You can make your pleasure offering or send a donation. Also for your angel book, for those of you who want to know how to work with an angel, call on what angel, those that believe in angels, and they exist. You need to know. And you can get that book as well at that website. Also, you can have blog talk shows and look at Bishop live stream sermons. And for those of you that have access to the internet, you can mail your seed request, the sacrifice of your pleasure offering, also for your books, your 2015 prophecy book, and your angel book, you can send your offering to the seed of Abraham. Oh, and your prayer request to the seed of Abraham, P.O. Box 289097. That's P.O. Box 289097, Chicago, Illinois. Now, we're planning that special anointed trip to Bear Creek Mountain. For those of you who are interested in going to the mountain for healing, because that's a mountain of healing. You got the testimony. You need to do something special for you. You need to do something to bring a break the generational curses of Texas and curses of your life. You need to go to that mountain because they will begin to pray.
Everybody on the Lord, Jesus,
It's good to know Jesus this morning and pardon your sins. Something about your miracle being released is something about your breakthrough being released this morning. We're praying for those in Denver got caught up in the snow, back to back. Those in China, we're praying for. And we're praying for you right here that's going through some things. This morning is a morning of breakthrough. Can you say breakthrough this morning? You can say all as well. God bless you. Get your coffee, get your tea, sit around in your house and just relax, because I'm coming to you with the power and the anointing of the Holy Ghost. If I get it to you, God will get it through you. And when God get it through you, everybody gonna shout and say glory, hallelujah. What you know about Jesus, he's all right. And I'm gonna tell you this morning, whatever you're going through this morning, I'm taking time out to pray for you this morning. Your miracle is a moment away. Let me say it again. Your miracle is one moment away. So get ready and claim your miracle. Get ready this morning and claim your success. I want to thank you, Dr. Christian, for doing a good job. And she talked about marijuana, and she talked about the herbs, the plant, and she talked about how it can heal people with cancer, people that got problems. You got to get off all them painkillers and get off of all them drugs that you're taking. We're a drug out nation. Let me say it again. We're a drug out nation because we have turned from God. Or it might be your son, might be your daughter, might be your husband, might be your wife, might be your sister, your brother, even your mama. One lady told me her mother, 61 years old, on cocaine. So, bitch, what we're gonna pray. And when we pray, God changes things. Pray about it, talk about it. Pray about it, talk about it. Walk about it, and be about it. I want you to be about what you're. I want you to be the message that you bring. I want you to bring love. I want you to bring joy. I want you to bring success. This morning, I'm excited that what God's going to do for you. I'm excited what God said he's going to turn on for you. I'm excited what God said he's going to give to you. Amelia, I'm praying for your mother. She got out the hospital. Praying for that whole family. There's no sorrow on earth that heaven cannot heal. Those that lost loved ones, I'm praying this morning on the 17th of the 4th of the month, on April the 4th, Asmodel is the angel of the hour. He's the angel that God chose to go through and for the earth. This is the angel that take care of this month. And I got Micah as my backup. Oh, I'm just talking spiritual talk to you now. And then, you know, I want you to get ready this morning. Look all the way around you and say, thank God. You ain't what you was. You're better than you was. You're standing on the back of your great-grandmother. I'm standing on the back of my great-great-grandfather. I say our ancestor. I'm glad that they come to us. We're praying for you and you this morning. Whatever your test may be, you can pass the test if you just open up. If you just open up and you open up, God will bless you quick, fast, and in hurry. I feel good this morning about you. Yes, you. I feel good about God gonna open up that eye of knowledge and wisdom for you. In the Bible it said, fret not thyself for evildoers, they'll soon be cut down. Plead my cause, O Lord, them that strike against me. God gonna fight your battle. It ain't your battle, it's God's battle. I wish I had somebody this morning say, Bishop, I know it's God's battle, and I'm gonna stand here, I'm gonna fight cancer, high blood, tumors, strokes. I'm going to fight it because God said, I'm healed. He paid the price on the cross. He went and said, Father, it's finished. They hung him high. They raised him up and hung him high. He didn't say a moment, but he's a father, it's finished. And when he said it was finished this morning, it means that whatever you want, God got what you need. God got what you want this morning. You have not because you ask not. I wish I had some people that was asking the Creator for a better mind, a better walk. Whatever it is, God has already put it in place, but you got to walk in it. You can't know what nobody's saying. You got to let God in. I'm praying right now for the family that called me earlier this morning in tears about their son. I'm praying right now. Young lady got shot in Baton Rouge. They brought her back here to Chicago. And them young men that did that, it's a curse on their life for the rest of their life until they repent. So when you don't repent, God can't forgive you. You got to say, Lord, forgive me. You can hold that curse all you want to. People can do you wrong, but you call out on God. You said, if God be the glory, God be the strength. God is there all the time. God bless you this morning. I want to say this morning. Your miracle is being released. There's a miracle in your house. And I want to tell you, your name is on it, but if you don't claim it, it's going to go past you. Let me say that again. If you don't claim your miracle, the devil will get it. If you don't claim your joy, the devil will take your joy. If you don't claim success, he'll take your success. And you'll walk around in sackcloth of ashes and say, God don't love me. God don't want me. But the wages of sin is death. The gift of God this morning, eternal life. Whatever you're going through, get ready. Ooh, get ready for a breakthrough. I'm going to prophesy this to you. And I want you to know that I prophesied storm back to back. I prophesied that in the Midwest region, this is where I'm at in the Midwest region, we're going to have hot weather like you never seen it before. You better get your air conditioner ready. Call William and get that air conditioner because it's going to be worse than Las Vegas here in the Midwest because of disobedience. God is in the voice of the storm this morning. I want to let you know when you got God, I'm praying for you, Queen Hope. God bless you. God said he's going to carry you to another level. Woo, good God Almighty. When God carry you to another level, can't nobody stop you, folks. When God got his hand on you, Dr. Christian, can't nobody stop you. When God bless you, Mary Hawkins, can't nobody stop you. They can stop running their mouth. And I want you to step up to the plate, Pearl, and stop backing up and step to the plate and let God bless you and your family. You know what I'm talking about. I want you to get ready. Now, I seen Tina walking around with them demons looking, think she looking good and full of devil. But I cursed them demons out of that sister. That sister don't know. Them devil will get in your body and they will kill you. Huh? Witchcraft will kill you. Black magic will kill you. Hoodoo will kill you. You better get Jesus where you can. I don't want to mess with them folks that are all caught up because I see them walking every day up and down, seeing who they can rob, who they can get caught. They are possessed by the devil. Oh, y'all ain't going to pray with me this morning. That's why you got to walk in the anointing of the Holy Ghost. You got to say, for God I live, for God I die, and God going to bless you east, west, north, and south. I want you to get ready this morning for a blessing. I want you to get ready this morning for a breakthrough. I want you to get ready to claim God. See, ain't no reason you're supposed to be sick and you're serving God. Ain't no reason you're supposed to be broke and you're serving God. The God of all the silver belongs to God. If you sing and you paying your tithe, you're supposed to be blessed. If you ain't blessed, something wrong with the line. Something wrong. That something wrong. If your ministry ain't blessing you, you better look at it real good because you're supposed to bless. Somebody supposed to be praying for you. Somebody supposed to keep you up. Somebody supposed to be seeing after you in the spirit. Glory, hallelujah. I just want you to know that this morning. God is able to bless you. That move that you're going to make is all right. You're looking for a house, I claim a house for you. You're looking for an apartment, I claim that for you. Whatever you need, let me say this here. Whatever you need, God got. Whatever you want, God got. And I just want to let you know. Tell somebody you love them. Be happy. Don't go around, man. Don't let the devil steal your glory. Don't let the devil steal your anointing. Don't let the devil steal your beauty. Don't let him steal your joy. Huh? I was telling them, I think one night I was telling them, stop saying hello and say I love you. Now be saying, hello. Stop putting me in hell. Don't put me in hell. Huh? Carry me somewhere else. Reach up for the moon and maybe you fall, you're on a star, you're on a high ground. In all thy ways, acknowledge God. He will direct your path. Prophet Johnson said that. I'm going to say it. Because that's his saying. In all thy ways, acknowledge God. You acknowledge God when it's going bad. You acknowledge God when it's going good and it won't go bad. Let me say that again. You acknowledge God when it's going good, it won't go bad. When it go bad, you holler, oh Lord, you when the good days, when the sun shines, you ought to be praising God. When you walk out the house, you ought to praise God. God's going to send an angel, Michael, Raphael, and you. The angel going to go with you. And everything is in divine order. Stop letting the devil make you mad and say, devil, you're a liar. I'm going to serve God. All is well. All is well. All is well in my mind, soul, and body. I claim this morning, you may not claim it. I claim your healing this morning. I claim your joy this morning. I claim your breakthrough this morning. I claim the knowledge of the anointing of the Holy Ghost on you right now. I claim your healing in the mighty name of Almighty God. Doors open up for you this morning. I want you to get ready. And as you get ready for God to bless you this morning, as you get ready for deliverance, as you get ready, there's a door open for you this morning. And as I walk and talk, I will read Psalms 123 number Psalms. I want you to read that this week because God's going to give you some revelation knowledge. You got book knowledge, you need some revelation knowledge. How do you get revelation knowledge? Because you're walking to God, God talking to you, and you're talking to God. I want somebody to know you are the seed of Abraham, blessed and highly favored. Let me say that again. You are the seed of Abraham, blessed and highly favored. God said, Abraham, I'm going to bless your seed. I'm going to make you father of many nations. And everywhere you go, you're blessed. You got to know you got the seed of Abraham and you blessed. Whatever you want, you're supposed to have it. Because God gave it to Abraham. Abraham dead. It belongs to you. You got to claim that you want to be rich. You got to claim that you want to be healthy. You got to claim in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Whatever you're going through, go through it. Because God is getting ready to bless you. And I see a miracle with your name on it. I see joy with your name on it. I see love with your name on it. But you don't let the devil steal it because he'll steal it and laugh at you. He'll get in the corner and laugh at you and kill you. He come to kill and steal. He a father of lies. But God come for you to have life and have it more abundantly. Get ready for abundant life. Get ready for a breakthrough. Yeah, you can have a new home. You can have a car. Whatever you want, God got what you need. But you need to get with God. I'm praying for you right now. You come in my spirit. Sister Ford, I'm praying for you. Sister Eileen, I'm praying for you. Jerry William, I'm praying for you and your family. Lost your mother-in-law. There's no sorrow on earth that heaven cannot heal. And I'm praying for you and your wife as you go through this situation. But I want to say to you, all is well. Everything working in divine order. And I want you to get ready this morning and let God work it out for you. It's good to know Jesus. I don't care. It's good to know the Creator this morning. It's good to have a relationship with God. He can bless you right now. Doors open up. Geneva, I'm praying for you. God bless you, Sister Geneva. I want you to know, Mother Love, God bless you. On my way there shortly. All you in Yazoo City, I'm praying for. Those that in Goodman, Mississippi, I'm praying for. Those in Natchez, Mississippi, I'm praying for. That's in Birmingham that called me. In Atlanta, I'm praying for you, Sister Mag, in Atlanta. God will open up a door for you. Whatever you need, let God in and get ready to receive your miracle. I want that miracle healing to touch you. You know, she was talking this morning about going to the mountain. Some of you, I don't want to go. I'm going to stay here. Stay here if you want to be blessed. Sometimes you got to move out of your comfort zone and go where people have prayed for many a year. This is a holy mountain. Native Americans come and sit and pray, and they get healed from cancer, from stroke, and all of that, they get healed. And I'm just carrying you to the place where I'm going to sit and pray for God to give the healing. last year and year before last, we brought people there. They left the crutches. They left their walkers. And they left the mountain walking. Don't tell me what God got blessed property somewhere. He said, this is what the Bible said. If my people that are called by my name, that will humble themselves and pray and turn from their wicked ways, I will heal the land. The land needs to be healed. The land is shook up. Look at the earthquakes in China. They're coming to California. They're coming to the Midwest. Whatever done is going to be done in opening. I prophesied to you. I told you, get your kit. Get your survival kit. I've been saying it all the time. You need a flashlight. You need to have some canned goods. You that got homes, you need a generator. But you can just turn it on with your light. Because when storms come, the light might be off for a month, for 3-4 days. The floods, the storm, keep on coming. Until man obey God. Let me say that again. I don't want to scare you. But man have to obey God. God said some laws that we have to see about. Some laws we have to take care of. If you don't know the laws, I got the Ten Commandments. I will get them to you quick as you want. I'll get them to you. I'll rush them to you. But you're right, man. It's a bishop. This is what I need. I want you to love somebody. I want you to be happy. You know, love your, you know, if you hug, have you hugged your children this week? You cussed them out, hollered at them. Yeah, I want you to go hug your daughter. Go hug your son. Hug your brother. So mama, hug your mother. See, we got to have more love. And this is what I'm talking about today. This is for you. John 3:16. For God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten son, that whosoever believe in him shall not perish, but have everlasting life. I love you. You can be mad at me, I love you. You can talk about me, I love you. You can hate me, I love you. For God so loved the world. Love is what love does. If you love somebody, you're going to see by them. If you love somebody, you're going to walk with them. I want you, you sleep in the house with the husband, he on one side, you don't speak to each other. Huh? You got children in the house, you cuss them out and holler at them. Rush them to the, I love them. Why don't you show love every day? When something happens, oh, mama gone, daddy gone, just holler. If you show love every day, you ain't got nothing to be sad about because you did what God told you to do. You sent love. We need love in the world. We need love all over. We need love all over America, the killing, the hate. We need love. If I don't tell you nothing else this morning, for God so loved the world, he gave his only begotten son for me and you to be lifted up. And now you tell somebody, I don't care who they are, tell them, if you find out, get a tree and hug a tree and say, I love you, tree. If you ain't find out, I ain't got nobody to tell I love. Tell the dog, I love you, dog. I love you. If you out in the woods, see the coon, say, I love you, bird. Tell somebody you love them and get that love of flowing. It's an energy. It's a power. For God so loved the world. You know love can heal your body. You know love, when you begin to love your body, your kidneys, your lungs, your heart, you're right. So I love you, heart. I love you, lungs. I love you. And the devil got to go. When you send love out, love master everything. I wish I had somebody get that hate out the heart and put love in the heart. When you put love in the heart, cancer go, cataract go, everything go because you're sending love. For God so loved the world this morning, he gave his only begotten son. I know somebody did you wrong, but you get him love because it ain't your fight. It's God's fight, and God's going to fight that battle. God's going to fight that battle for you. You ain't got to put your fists up. God's going to open that door. For God so loved the world, you can do me wrong, but I love you anyway. I love you, but I'm going to stay away from you. I'm going to love you at a distance because I know God finna send the lightning down. He's going to send the angels down. He's going to send destruction down, and you're going to be in the midst of it. I want you to give word for God to bless you this morning. I want to pray for those that got caught up in all this killing spirit, the spirit of habit. I rebuke this morning than the spirit ever done. I rebuke him, and I'm going to send him back to the pit where he come from. He's a liar, his father's a liar. He got you lying because you said you can't get healed. He got you lying. You said nobody love you. He got you saying, try to be nice to somebody. The woman said that I got God. And when you got God, you can give it to somebody. And I'm going to tell Brother Calvin, this him. Brother Calvin, if I get it to you, God will get it through you. And when God put it in you, Brother Calvin, you can give it to other folks. Other folks are going to pick it up around you. They're going to look at your aura. They're going to look at your demeanor. They know that here's a woman of God. Here's a man of God. Here's a man that's walking. And when you say something, God going to make it happen. I want to tell you that. God bless you. I'm still praying for Sister Mickey. I want to tell you, Sister Lorraine, I haven't stopped praying for Mickey. And I'm praying that everything get in divine order. What it looked like, it ain't what it is. Sister Lisa, I'm praying for you that everything going to get all right in your life. And I want to tell you that's in business. You're starting up your business. But God told me to tell you, if you open up and let God, God going to bless your tree and flow. Whatever you're lacking, God going to make it up for you. Whatever you need, God going to do it for you. This morning, I want to pray all the way from Detroit. I want to pray for you that's going through some things. I want to pray for you that needs some help. I'm going to pray for the sick, the shut in. God got a word for you. God wants you to know that this morning everything will be all right. You know, don't let the devil take you over because God's going to make a way. I'm going to have Dr. Christian to pray a prayer, but I want to hear a little music from Detroit because Detroit is the city of David. It's a city of people that come up from the south, didn't have nothing, and God gave them everything. Cars, home, and they built cars all over the world. But you can't take what God give you. The devil can't take. When God give you a gift, the soul, the iron, the cook, the fix hair, the fix cars, the do cardinal work, when God give it to you, the devil can't take it. Y'all believe what I'm saying? After this, we have Dr. Tristan come. Say that. Come on, Brother Charles. Glory, hallelujah. Tell the Lord thank you this morning. Tell the Lord thank you. Don't forget, God got a blessing with your name on it. Don't forget, there's a door will be opened up for you. Dr. Christian coming in prayer all the way from Detroit.
God bless you, Lord. You've been waiting on a blessing, and it seems it just won't come.
Say that.
Yes. And it seems
Say that.
If it's a typhoon, if it's a hurricane, if the
Load him. Say that. Praying for you, Francis. Pat, praying for you. Sherry, praying for you. Wilma, praying for you. John, praying for you. Leon, praying for you. Yes. A seed in the ground. Glory, hallelujah. Yes. It's in your house. In the room. Yes. Yes.